think that we have spent the last 15 to 20 years for digitalization of healthcare and starting to share the data between different healthcare providers. But we are focusing only a very small amount of the data which is available from the around the health of the person. And mainly we are collecting now the sick care episodes data through the medical records. But in the future, I think that it's crucial to involve also citizens to collect the data and share the data, what is coming from different sources, from devices, from the personal calendars, different sources. And we have to mix all this data together and give the control over the data to the citizens. So the citizens are the owner of the data, what is about their health. So there is a many countries who have already for years implemented this kind of opt-out approach where the data is owned by citizen, but if they don't want to share, they can step out. But mostly the countries are using concept where they have to ask consent from the citizens, and the data is mainly organized and owned by the institutions. So first thing that we have to do is we have to give the ownership of the data back to the citizens and give together with responsibility to use the data with the best purpose to get the better health. And health is not always only sickness. It's also your well-being, is your behavior, what you eat, what you think, what kind of physical activities you are. It's all not only sickness. So all this together is health. There is no one in the sense of country or region who is reaching the level 3.0 at the moment. Many countries are designing services which we can imagine will be 3.0 services in the future. Scandinavian countries are strong, Netherlands, for example, Australia, Estonia, of course. And these all countries have opened the data to citizens. So we can build new services using AI, artificial intelligence, to help citizens to understand the status, the health status, and give advice without going to always to see the doctors. And this huge change of responsibilities to the citizens is will change how we in the future providing and how we achieve the healthcare services.